Hey, I just hooked up your ride, Issy. I worked the engine with a new air intake, turbo, headers, and exhaust system. Then I dropped her, tightened up the suspension, and added a sway bar for less body roll. Oh, and I upgraded the brakes. And now she's riding on a set of 20-inch shoes. What are you talking about the money for? Do you understand the work that goes into this? The love? You're lost, fool. Hey, I gotta go. So you're baby's boy, huh? The one who says he's into cars. Cool. So what you into, Holmes? I got only the best cars. Something fast for the import tuner scene, a truck, or maybe something classic. Or if you got the feria, I say, something luxury. Cause here at 619's, we got it all. All aftermarket stuff, bodywork, and under the hood. Make it fast and make it beautiful. Hey, but I ain't no salesman. So go look through the cars, pick out what you want, and don't try to get funny with the price, because this ain't the ghetto. So, baby says you like to drive with some speed, eh? Well, I can hook you up. It's all about car club down here, Holmes. Whatever you buy, there'll be somebody that will want to race it. That's the vibe down here. Beautiful cars and fast driving. Insanity, S.A. So, give me a call, or I'll give you a call. Hook you up with some car clubs, homie. Go to one of them fool mechanics if you want to buy, sell, or ride. Once you got a ride, you can trick it out in all kinds of ways without having to buy it again. Each garage is divided into shops. In the color shop, you can find paint, tint, and neon in every color you can imagine. Improve how your vehicle drives by visiting the performance shop. Vinyl, decal, or your license plate can all be tricked out in the detail shop. Bumpers, spoilers, hoods, and rims can all be swished up in the body shop. Let your imagination go wild. Now get the hell out of here and start driving. Welcome to Open City Racing. Your route is marked by a series of orange flares acting as checkpoints. Each flare arrow points to the direction of the next checkpoint. First to the red checkpoint is the winner. How you get from one checkpoint to the next is entirely on you. Hey Holmes, when the races become available, you'll get hit with a message on the screen. Pressing the select button will bring up your nav system. Street racers appear as arrows. Play these to continue your progress up the ladder. City races appear as red dots. These are a good way to earn money and sharpen your precious skills, but they don't help with your career progression. Car club events are identified with stars. See a trophy icon and you got a tournament firing up. You can change the city you want to race in by pressing the L1 button or R1 button. Races can be selected by pressing the left or right directional button. Pressing the X button will bring up race details, along with an option to set the navigation arrow to this race. When a race is selected, the directional arrow will point to the race start or cruising racer. Now get out there and race, fool!
Yeah. Keep it down.